Number two, waking up at blank for a week. Basically, you could do waking up at 5 in the morning for a week. You could do... Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today's video is going to be doing 50 video ideas so that it gives you kind of an idea on what you could post and what you could put out in the public and something that you could record, basically. So, enough chit chat, let's get into the video. I'm going to be looking down in my notes because I wrote down 50 video ideas that I was going to be talking about in this video, so don't mind that. Let's get on into the video. To be starting, number one is unboxing blank. Basically, you could do unboxing my new phone, unboxing clothes, unboxing a Shein haul. Anything like that is really good, and a lot of people seem to like that. Number two, waking up at blank for a week. Basically, you could do waking up at 5 in the morning for a week. You could do waking up at 8 in the morning for a week. Anything like that, people really enjoy watching. Number three, quarantine morning routine. So, a lot of people in quarantine, they like to see what you do in quarantine. So, say, like, you go for a hike in the morning. People would like to watch that to see what you do in quarantine. It basically helps them be more productive. Say I get a new skincare product, I would want it, a lot of people would like try to get their skin clear and they would like to buy that too, but they need to see how it works out first. So basically, if you do a skincare review or like skincare results at the end, a lot of people are interested in watching that. Number five, room transformations. You don't have to buy anything, but you can if you want, but like just reorganizing your room with the stuff that you already have, a lot of people like to watch that because it gives them an idea on what they could do to their room. Number six, photo shoots. So basically, you could do a blank color photo shoot. So you could do a pink color photo shoot, you could do anything. So basically, just base the color on the photo shoot. So say I pick pink, I basically make the whole photo shoot pink. Number seven, trying to grow on Instagram for a week. So basically, say I start off on Monday and I end on Sunday, I try to basically each day I'll try to post on my Instagram trying to grow more followers and trying to get bigger than I was. Number eight, outfits of the week. Basically, a lot of people like to watch outfits of the week because it gives them inspiration. So say on Monday I wear a brown outfit, Tuesday I wear a pink outfit. Basically, what you wear in a week, a lot of people seem to be interested in that. Number nine, blank outfits for a week. So basically, say you could do my dad picks my outfits for a week, or you could do my boyfriend picks my outfits out for a week. Anything like that, people are interested in. Number 10, how to be productive and organized. A lot of people like to watch that. A lot of people get like inspiration on being productive and being organized. So say your 2021 goal is to be organized and productive. A lot of people like to watch those videos because it gives them like, it gives them power and motivation to be able to do it. Number 11, self-care day or night. So basically, say I have a self-care day on Friday. Say I go get my nails done, get my hair done. A lot of people get inspiration from that and motivation to take care of themselves, which you should. Number 12, what I eat in a week. A lot of people seem to be interested in what you eat in a week. So say on Monday I eat something healthy, Friday I don't eat so much healthy. A lot of people like to watch those kind of videos. Number 13, outfits, ideas, and inspirations. So basically, say you have an inspiration from TikTok and you post it on YouTube, that is basically giving other people inspiration as well. Number 14, outfit ideas based on blank. So basically, you say you have a favorite color. Say you pick pink, you could do outfit inspiration based on pink. So basically, that entire day you wear pink, or you just have an idea from the color pink. Number 15, how to blank. A lot of people like to watch how-to videos, so like how to curl your hair, how to edit my thumbnails, like anything like that. A lot of videos do really well. Number 16, room tour. A lot of people like to see what's in your room. So say you have a TikTok room and you have a beautiful cloud wall, or you have LED lights up or anything. A lot of people like to watch those kind of videos. Number 17, what's on my iPhone. A lot of people like to watch what's on my iPhone videos because, like, especially if you have an iPhone, or you can do Android, but say you have the iOS 14 update, a lot of people like to watch how you edit your home screen or basically what your widgets look like. A lot of people find those interesting. Number 18, a day in a life. So say I go outside and I do something, say I go to the mall, a lot of people like to watch day in a life. Number 19, social media controls my life for a day. So say I post a poll on Instagram saying, what should I eat for breakfast? What should I eat for lunch? A lot of people like to see other people control your life and see how the outcome comes out too. Number 20, what to do when you're bored. So if you have any ideas on doing what you should do when you're bored, you should post it on YouTube and give other people ideas on what they should do when they get bored. Number 21, Netflix recommendations. So say I'm watching Vampire Diaries or I'm watching any TV show and I find it really interesting, you should share that with people on YouTube because a lot of people need YouTube recommendations because with this quarantine, a lot of people watch basically everything on Netflix. So basically when a new show comes out or a good show that you find that you like, you should post it on YouTube and give other people the same idea. Number 22, dyeing my hair. If you decide to dye your hair, you should record the progress. So say I dye my hair pink, I should record the progress because a lot of people find those interesting. And like, say I have a really good brand of hair dye and I post it, a lot of people like to see those because they could go buy the same product and do the same to their hair if the outcomes come pretty. Number 23, cutting my hair. Say you do a drastic haircut. A lot of people would like to watch that and then like record your progress of growth of your hair. A lot of people find those interesting. Number 24, going to bed at blank for a week. So say I go to bed at 8:30 for a week or 9:30, 10 o'clock, or I go to bed at 4 in the afternoon. A lot of people find those interesting and see how the results and outcome comes out too. Number 25, trying blank workout for a week. So basically, say I try Chloe Ting's workout for a week and I see the results and outcome, a lot of people find those interesting. Or it could be anybody's workout. A lot of people find those interesting. Number 26, trying hairstyles for a week. Or blank hairstyles for a week. So basically, you could do trying curly hair hairstyles on straight hair for a week. Or basically anything for a week with your hair. Number 27, get ready with me for blank. So you could do get ready with me to go to the mall, get ready with me for my birthday, anything like that, people find that interesting. Number 28, online school advice. So say you're not doing so good on online school and you go on YouTube and you Google online school advice. People pop up like that, so if you post a video and you find something interesting and helpful to do with online school, a lot of people will find those interesting and it will help other people. Number 29, productive day in my life. So say I go out to the mall, say I go shopping, say I just stay in the house. A productive day in the life, people find those interesting and it gives them motivation to do the same. Number 30, week in my life. So say I start recording on Monday and I end on Sunday. Basically, you record your whole week and people find that interesting on what you do. Number 31, clean with me. So say you're doing a deep clean of your room, a deep clean of your closet, people find those interesting. Or say you're cleaning out all your shoes, you're just cleaning your room. People find those interesting and helps them have motivation to clean their room. Number 32, shopping vlog. Basically, say you go shopping to the mall and you record it, people find those interesting because it gives them ideas and it gives them like where they could shop. Say you find a new shop. Say you find a new store called like Forever 21 or something and people's never been there. People find that interesting and it gives them ideas that they could shop there too. Number 33, blank picks my outfits out for a week. So basically you could do boyfriend picks my outfits out for a week or best friend picks my outfit out for a week or anybody picks out my outfits for a week. People find those like challenging and cool and it's kind of a challenge. Number 34, makeup collection. Say you're interested in makeup and you have a lot of makeup. If you show your collection, people, like say you have a lot of eyeshadow palettes. People like watching makeup and makeup videos and makeup tutorials. Number 35, Valentine gift ideas. So since Valentine's is coming up in February, people want to know what to get their girlfriend or boyfriends or anybody. So basically, if you do an idea, people kind of like know what to get them. So say you found this really cute cheap flower bear at somewhere, you could post that and be like, you could get a bear or anything. People find that interesting and helpful. 36, my first YouTube paycheck. So say you have 4,000 watch hours and 1,000 subscribers. Say you have 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watch views and you have got monetized. If you post your first YouTube paycheck, a lot of people will click on that because they're trying to do the same and they want to know what worked for you when you first got monetized. Number 37, video ideas. So basically this video. Basically you clicked on this video for a reason, to have video ideas. So if you do the same, it might blow up as well. 38, testing TikTok hacks. So basically, say I find a TikTok hack on my For You page and I try to do it, you could post about it and see if it worked for you. Number 39, testing cheap makeup. Say I go to the dollar store and I try cheap concealer or try cheap full face of makeup. Number 40, makeup routine. Say I do a heavy face of makeup each day of my life. If you like, recording yourself doing makeup is very interesting for people. Recreating celebrity looks. So say I see Kylie Jenner on my Instagram For You page, I try to recreate her makeup look or recreating her outfit. Number 42, creating celebrity Instagram pictures. So basically, if I see, if you see any celebrity on your Instagram anywhere, you try to recreate their picture and you put it side by side. That's kind of helpful and it's kind of a challenge. Number 43, painting my jeans / clothes. So I paint the back pocket of my jeans and I paint flowers on them. People find that like interesting and crafty and it's something to do in quarantine. Number 44, lyric prank. So say I do a lyric prank on my mom, dad, boyfriend, anybody. Say I do a lyric prank on them, it's really funny to watch the outcome and the results of that. It's pretty funny. Number 45, what's in my closet? Say you have a lot of clothes or you don't have a lot of clothes or like you have okay clothes. What's in my closet? So if you record what's in your closet, like you could have a lot of shoes, you could have like Jordans or like anything, people would want to see what's in your closet. Number 46, closet clean out. Say you have a whole bunch of clothes that you don't need, people like watching you clean out your closet. 47, how I plan my YouTube videos. So basically you record how you come up with video ideas and how you record them, how your setup is. Number 48, life hacks for blank. You could do life hacks for summer, life hacks for camping, life hacks for winter, anything like that. That's really good idea and inspiration for other people. 49, how much YouTube pays me for blank subscribers. So basically you could do how much YouTube pays me for 2,000 subscribers, how much YouTube pays me for 50,000 subscribers, anything like that is very helpful for others. Number 50, how to get 4,000 watch hours. So basically, if you're really like, you passed the monetization mark and you have 400 watch hours, anything like that is very helpful. Number 51, DMing celebrities. DMing celebrities to see if they text back is very helpful and like really cool to see if they text back. Number 53, birthday vlog. Anything you record your birthday, that's really interesting. Anyways, that's all for you guys. I hope you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And I really hope this video is very helpful for you. And I hope you guys like, comment. Comment down below if you enjoyed this video. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. Bye!